Heard. Uh-oh. What? We gotta smoke. Look at this. Try to get him for 6, get him for 4. Dude. Heard. Dude. Out of fuck. Hit. GG. Good game. Vanguard for the land for turn. There you go, kids. That is how you play Magic. Swinging with a bunch of 2-power creatures and go nuts. We won. We're gonna be going up against these aren't just like, you know, looking heartbeats. I mean, this area. Against the training drone again.
You can have multiple creatures grouped together to block. Usually, an attacking creature you'll see trample and group.
Double block. Okay, you double block the dude. Attacking. Double block.
To block an incoming attack, first use the left stick to highlight one of your creatures and press the A button. Then highlight the attacking creature you want to block. And press the A button again. Once you've selected each creature,
okay. Apple. Our boo. Then for 6, get blocked by 4, die. And bubbly. Now for the real game.
Normally, all attacking and blocking creatures
okay.
In this skill quest withstand.
Ooh. Gotta block him.
A time
block, stop the time. Do that again. Drop this card. I took pokes first. Guys, my dude's up. I got a 3. Who's to be on the board? Okay. We're going to try to see how far we can go in this one. The first
advantageous on both
for the year ends. Basically, where my stream time is done. days, land return. I gotta do it. For two, because he's our top end? You keep flying double straight. But let's get in. All we could do is lose two creatures to lose. Get in. Guard survived. Onside. We're two for four. Let's go land. Mind losing this dude right now? No blocks! I have to take the board. Doesn't swing. Axe swing. Ah. Okay. Honestly, get in for four. Mm-hmm. Back to the Theros block? Wow. Okay, okay. In for like Oh, I think we punch it. Wanna punch him for two. Black, so
you got trip black on the field, but enough
freedom. That's no cards.